down there.
If you come out, I'll run in behind you then.
So what's actually fueling these?
Methylated.
It's mess?
Yeah. So you've got that green one's gas, this one's mess, and the one there's coal. So you get a variety of things. You get some electrical ones as well, so they've got a battery pack inside of
it. What goes there, is it the coal that will burn the slowest?
Yeah, you get a lot more time out of the coal because you can keep fueling it. Whereas this, it's got a self-contained mess tank, so once that's empty, that's all your fuel got.
Right.
That's all you can keep fueling all day.
Brilliant. And can I ask how much you would actually pay for one of these?
Well, that one, this one and this one, were all scratch built at home. So people got lathes and mills set up in the workshops. and just basically buy the raw materials and make it all themselves.
Really? From scratch?
Yeah.
Not even from a kit?
No.
You've lathed all the individual pieces?
Yeah, so you go get with a hacksaw, cut out all the frames, file them all down to fit, make the boiler, solder everything together themselves. And then you've got, well, you've got scratchable ones, you've got ready to run ones, so you're looking $4,000 or $5,000 for ready to run one. Or behind you've got all kit built ones.
Uh-huh.
So they vary on depending how big they are, how much work's in, all that kind of stuff.
Great. And what club are you? You're in Stanley Midland, is that right?
That's the name of the track.
That's the name of the track, yeah.
The club is the Gauge 1 Modern Railway Association.
The?
Gauge 1 Modern Railway Association.
Gauge 1, okay.
Yeah.
Great. Thanks very much.
Right.
Great stuff.
Face those out.